The PSP has many sorts of games, and among the huge number of games, there are also cycling games. There are four Le Tour de France games for the PSP. Graphically, the games are horrible. And not horrible by today's standards, I mean horrible for PSP standards. The little console is way more capable than this. But aside of the ugly graphics, the games pack a decent amount of content. In the games, you get 20 official teams and star cyclists, you can guide through 5 season career modes, time trials and sprints, and also if you were to compare the PC version to the PSP runs faster, but the PC version looks way better, so I don't think it was a good compromise. Also, what is the difference between the games, you would ask yourself? Well, if you are new to Le Tour de France, then there is no difference to you. But if you are a fan, then you'll spot differences like modifications in the roster or in the tracks, or that one game has slightly more or less teams than the others, and there are new game modes with each installment, or that maybe you'll see 2010 looking improved. 2010 says in the description that in order to provide a more realistic and a more intense experience, the game features high-resolution textures and a new handling of the flora, which is now more luxuriant and diverse. Many advanced visual effects complete the ultimate rendering of the game, the bloom effects simulate the image exposure to light, the depth of field enhances the focus on the TV cameras that follow cyclists during each race, while the motion blur simulates speed. But this description sounds only good on paper, because in my eyes, the game looks as ugly as always. I mean, you can see differences when you compare the games, but still, I don't really see the difference in graphics better. It's different, but I don't see it better. But just because that the games are ugly, it doesn't mean that gameplay wise they are bad games. They are decent. In the game you also take on the role of the manager of a cyclist team and you have to push them to the top. As manager of a team you can influence the strategy of the team and individual players, shop for equipment, train your riders and manage contracts. In the career mode you need to put the right riders in the team at the right tours. Also, to be fair, 2008 brought two new game modes, Elimination and Cycle Speedway, and 2009 brings as new game modes Scratch Races, Flying 200 meter Time Trial, Point Races and Omnium, along the already Time Trial, Keirin and Elimination Races, and 2010 has all the game modes plus the enhanced graphics that I don't really see enhanced, they're just different to my eyes. So unless you are into Le Tour de France and you see past the visuals, these games aren't for you. The games are decent and pack enough content to keep you interested, if you don't judge the game by its looks, that is. Okay, so this was the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to support me in my pursuit to review as many video games as possible, click the join button and choose one of the perks. You have the link to the join button in the description. Also, you can follow me on Twitch, Instagram or Discord if you want. And if you want to see another video of mine, just wait till I stop talking and there will be thumbnails of other videos I've made. Thanks for watching.